am Megan Pischke. Welcome to Beaver Creek and ReTreat Yourself. We're getting ready to get busy on the mountain today with some skiing and snowboarding. It's a beautiful sunny day, so yeah, should be fun. ReTreat Yourself is a women's ski, snowboard, yoga retreat. So we had ReTreat Yourself at the Osprey this year. We started out with yoga each day and doing some journaling, nice and bright and early. I think a lot of people were like, what, this is too early, but I think once they started moving and breathing and realized that yoga is a great way to start your day. And we came out on the hill. We had really great pro ski instructors and snowboard instructors to come out on the mountain. And we also had Barrett Christie, pro snowboarder, and Kasha Rigby, pro skier, to kind of cruise along with the groups and have some fun and hopefully be some sort of an inspiration to these girls and women.
I learned that even Barrett Christie gets insecure out on the snow sometimes, which was amazing. And really nice to know, actually.
We had a Boarding for Breast Cancer fundraiser, and that was at the Villar Center. And that actually went so amazing. I had so much local support. I'm so grateful. Everything from donating cheesecakes to just the space itself. And Lisa Witte came out and played some music. I had massage therapists in there, reflexologists, mini facials for the women. So it was open to the public, but I think it was a really nice treat for the ladies who attended. My main intention for ReTreat Yourself is fun, bottom line fun, but trying to add in a few different elements of self-empowerment and talking about manifesting and making things happen for yourself. I think nowadays it's really hectic. There's, you know, a lot of busy lives, a lot of people taking on two jobs or motherhood and a job or whatnot, and being able to make sure and make time for themselves and reconnect with something inside of themselves that makes them genuinely happy, and then therefore they're able to go out and live their lives to the fullest, their sports and being outside and being in the mountains. We ended up having 19 women show up for the event, and I was very honored, and I think a lot of the women were inspiring to me. You know, some of those breast cancer survivors that came out here each morning and did their yoga and were out on the mountain riding strong were incredibly inspirational. And all of the women that I met and that were here, I think each one of them brought something that was incredibly inspiring to me. And once people started opening up and sharing their stories, why they were there, whether it was, you know, helping their mother who had gone through breast cancer, or themselves who had been through breast cancer, or just going through a really challenging time in their life, all of them were, I feel, really great at opening themselves up to the whole experience, and I'd like to think that a lot of them went home really happy.
Happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why?